Okay guys, this is my mom and I'm gonna show you how I did this really pretty purple and blue eye look. So if you want to learn how to do this look for women of all ages and all skin tones, then stay tuned guys. Say bye.
Hi.
Say hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
Alicia, Destiny's mom.
Okay guys, we'll talk to you later.
Bye bye.
Okay, so we're gonna start off with the medium purple from the Napoleon Perdis duo I got from Target. Basically just gonna apply that nice purple, medium purple all over the bottom of her lid. Pulling her lid a little bit to make sure I get really close to the lash line. I'm gonna flip it over and take the lightest purple in the quad and put it above. I'm gonna take a little bit into the tears off as well. Then I'm gonna take a nice medium sized blending brush and blend it out. Gonna go in again with that medium purple and deepen it because as I blended it I lost some color. Okay, I'm going to take a crease brush, go in her crease with the deepest purple just to give her eye a little bit of depth. Okay, so basically we're going to go ahead and further deepening the crease just a little bit and kind of form a cat eye shape. I kind of wing it out over here and just go along with the shape of her eyebrows and the natural shape of her socket bone. Deepen it a little bit like that. Okay, blend it in a little bit. Make sure to even. Take another clean flat eyeshadow brush, take a little bit of the lightest purple, and just put a slight hint of a highlight and blend it out with something soft. And she wants to smile for you guys, so. Okay, so basically the next step is for eyeliner. I take a blue and a purple and I lined her lower and half of her, I lined her lower lid, half of it, and her upper lid, and I mixed the blue and purple to give it a deep look without being too deep, because she doesn't really like too deep of a black eye. As you can see, and now we're going to go in with a little bit of the purple. Close your eyes. And just drag it along the top. Now we're going to go in. I'm going to do her inner upper waterline, her lower lash line, and a little bit of her lower waterline. This deepens the eye, gives it a little bit of mystery, makes it look pretty, put a little bit of the blue outside on the corners, and drag it along the bottom. Then I'm gonna take an eyeshadow brush with the deepest purple and smudge that out a little bit. And also smudge out your top just a little bit. You don't wanna lose any color, but you don't wanna have it looking too sharp or too harsh. And make sure that they're equally smudged. I'm gonna go in, add the mascara, and when we come back, we're gonna do blush, contouring, because you know I love contouring, and some highlight. Okay guys, so we're pretty much done. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go in and I'm going to add Sunset Beach by Milani, which is a really pretty coral color blush, great for most skin tones, especially hers. I'm gonna go in and apply it to the apples of her cheeks very lightly, and as you can see, it adds just a nice blush of color without being too much. Okay? On top of that, I added a little bit of Lorac Hollywood just to warm it up a bit with that rough color, just on the apples of her cheeks. Along the sides of her face and down the center of her nose, I added a highlight using MAC Mineralized Skin Finish in Gold Rush. Smile for me, please. And I just added it on the apple, down her nose, and along her chin. Okay? And you know how to contour. I'm using a darker kit, so I had to use a very, very light hand because she's more fair than me. Put on a fluffy brush, shake off the excess, and just bring it in just a little bit. Bring it along the small line. Get a clean, fluffy brush, and blend it out. On her lips, I use Revlon Unlimited Nectar. And on top of that, I add Sonia Kashuk in Striking. And that's pretty much it, guys. So how do you like?
I love it. It's gorgeous.
What do
you guys think?
Okay, guys. We'll talk to you later.
On both sides?
No, just thinner.
Okay.
What did I add? Do you remember? You don't remember? You can talk.
I don't know.
I don't remember. Okay. She'll be back. And that's my mom, okay? So, yeah. Bye.
She used it was gorgeous.
I found it. Oh god, don't. I have